Proverbs, ready, go.
Proverbs 3:1-10. My son, forget not my law, but let thy heart keep my commandments. For length of days and long life and peace shall they add to thee. Let not mercy and truth forsake thee. Bind them above thy neck, write them upon the table of thy heart. So shall thy find favor and good understanding in the sight of God and man. Trust in the Lord with all thy heart, and lean not unto thy own understanding. In all thy ways acknowledge him, and he shall direct thy paths. Be not wise in thy own eyes. Fear the Lord and depart from evil. It shall be health to thy neighbor and marrow to thy bones. Honor the Lord with thy substance and with the first fruit of all thine increase. So shall thy heart be filled with plenty, and thy presence shall burst out.